Khan from Canada.
So recently I've seen an interview with you, with Brother Jibril al-Romani, and you said in there that if someone really wants to do a sin really badly, Allah gives them basically awards them the sin without even doing the sin. So is it same for good deeds as well? Like, for example, right now we know that jihad is not possible, and the reward for jihad is really high, even with like a 72 Hurul Ayn and like really highest level of paradise. So if someone really wishes like they could have participated in that, will they be able to get the reward, inshallah?
Okay, what I will answer, inshallah. So, okay, the question of Brother Khan. If someone intends to do a sin very badly, okay, yes, now I remember the question. So I said in an interview on a podcast once that if a person intends firmly to do a sin, and this is mentioned in the hadith, the Prophet says, whoever intends to make a sin and does not make it, Allah Azza wa Jal would reward him with good deeds. But I said, if he firmly intends to do it, and if he was unable to do it, not because he did not want to, but something out of his control prevented him from doing it while he's still insisting on doing it, he'll be sinful for that. An example, the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ, when two people meet with their swords, the killer and the killed, the victim, will both go to hell. So the companion said, whoa, the Prophet ﷺ, the killer, we understand, he's the murderer, he goes to hell. What about the victim, the one who was killed and murdered? The Prophet said, he was so keen on killing his friend, his opponent. So this intention, though he did not kill him, he had the firm intention to kill, and yet he's in hell. So the scholars say if a person intends to do a sin and doesn't do it, he's rewarded with a good deed. If a person intends to do a sin and he's prevented from doing it due to the cops surrounding the house he wanted to steal, so he said, I'll call it a quit and goes back, this is not sinful, but he's not rewarded for it. But if a person intended to do the sin and did not do it while still having the intention to do it, he will be sinful for that. So Brother Khan is asking, what about the good deeds? No, the good deeds is totally different, in the sense that just the intention of doing it, Allah will reward you for that. And this is from Allah's favors and blessing and grace upon us. So just intending to do something that is good, Allah the Almighty, will award you as if you had done it, even if you did not do it. So it's a higher gift and a higher grade altogether, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.